Hi, I'm Rachel Walsh and I'm here at the Temple House Festival in Sligo 2011 and I am here with lead singer of Ash, Tim. So how did you get on stage?
That was good crack, yeah.
Very lively.
Yeah, good and loud and lively. That was brilliant.
So what do you think of the Temple House Festival itself compared to other festivals?
That's brilliant. I guess it's really cool because you're sort of driving, you know, it's getting really rural as you're getting out here. So, but I suppose that's what festivals are about, you know, being in the countryside and playing.
Are you still buzzing after the stage?
Oh, yeah. I've only like literally just came off stage, so yeah. I'm just getting my breath back, really.
Yeah, there's great atmosphere there. Isn't
yeah, definitely a great crowd.
And the grounds are massive here as well. So.
Yeah, I haven't really got to explore that, but...
It's very different, anyway, to other sorts of festivals.
Yeah.
So, what are you coming up this summer, anyway? Are you doing other festivals?
We have to leave now to go... Yeah. We have to check in at Dublin Airport at 5 a.m. for a flight to Holland to do a festival there. So.
And have you any new albums coming up?
We've got a best of coming out from Warners. We had a singles compilation a few years ago, but this is like an updated one.
Brilliant,
so
yeah, you just seem to be going from strength to strength.
Hanging in there, like.
And your drummer had a baby recently.
That's right. Yeah, our drummer Ricky wasn't here, so this is the first tour he's missed in like 15 years, I think.
Yeah,
so
I heard.
Yeah,
that's
so
him anyway.
Yeah, congrats. He like a baby daughter 2 days ago. So we have his friend Alan from a band called Lafaro playing drums.
How important was it for you to actually headline this festival?
Oh, well, I guess we wouldn't have minded being in a different slot, but it's always nice. It's always like, I don't know, there's always something great about by the time it gets to a headliner at the festival, like people are all really up for it. You know, they're sort of, yeah, because people sort of hold back waiting for, you know, because they know they need to save some energy for the later bands. So whenever you're the headliner, people just really go for it and they're kind of, it's the sort of atmosphere is even better. So
Yeah, such a great buzz anyway. So
yeah. Well, thank you very much. Cheers.
And everyone enjoyed it anyway.
Yeah, thank you.
Thanks for coming from Tim.